Hello and welcome back to this playthrough of Age of Wonders 3. Last time we finished the Elven Court, and now we will start on the Commonwealth campaign.
The Commonwealth spreads to all known lands, bringing the ideals of a united world where all races live in peace. Yet the Empire's harmony is threatened by rebels who fear its progress. Chief among them are the High Elves, who dream of the bygone age when they ruled the world. They inspire dissidents as far north as the land of Briska. In the west, the Commonwealth extends a last offer of peace to the High Elves. Meanwhile, I will restore rightful rule to Briska province. In accordance with the General Regulations for Officers, Volume 4, Section 12, Military Records, I, Edward Portsmouth, Dreadnought Commander, make this record. As a graduate of the Imperial Dreadnought Academy for Mythomechanical Systems, I commit myself to do what is right. I pledge on my honor to fulfill my duty in the service of Divine Emperor Leonis, the Commonwealth, and its free people. I vow to uphold the law of the people without regard to race, creed, heritage, or personal sentiment. I devote my mind to logic and the hard sciences. I take upon myself the ancient oaths of our founders. I am ready. Day 38 of our journey north. In the distance, I see brilliant white mountains, tainted by columns of smoke rising from a city in ruinous rebellion. Centuries past, the Commonwealth drove out the Frostlings. Like the High Elves, they used archaic claims as an excuse for backwardness and savagery. My predecessors cleared away the monsters of ice and snow and brought civilization. Still, this land is full of ancient secrets. A fanatical cult worshipping a frozen goddess has provoked an uprising. The people have cut off all tributes to the Commonwealth and razed a number of towns. Now ice encroaches over their fields, while monsters that have not been seen for generations have returned. No doubt the High Elves are behind these troubling events. One unexpected twist in this mission is my duty to guard the Emperor's niece, the sorceress Larissa. She doesn't seem to remember me, but we were once friends when we were children. I remember long summer days in the Imperial Gardens. She and I shared secrets and dreamed of how we would serve the Empire. But now she is quiet and studious. All she will tell me is that she is searching for ancient artifacts in Briska. My mission parameters are as follows. 1. Depose anyone claiming to rule in this rebellious territory. 2. Rebuild the cities destroyed by the Marauders. 3. Protect Larissa and assist with her search. On the morrow, this dreadnought will restore civilization to a lawless land.
Sounds so much like a human. Ignorant and self-righteous. Oh, sorry. Finally, we have arrived in Briska. Although Oscar leads them, it is said that a violent cult is the true power behind this rebellion. They worship a frozen goddess and want to break away from the Commonwealth. What do you think, Larissa? I have a feeling that there is more to this than that. Where is this cult coming from? What is their agenda? Who is this frozen beauty? There must be another force at work here. I know this is your first mission since our academy, Edward. Are you prepared for this? Yes. Yes, and I brought the Tomb of Wonder with me in case we need more helpful information. Let's go. Okay. Sound a little bit funny. That village is well defended. I didn't expect the rebels to be so organized. We should find a place nearby to settle and build an army. A decent plan. Let's explore our surroundings. I have been itching to create my first throne city. Ah, Leonis sent two young recruits after me. What a sad sight. Take your outdated vows and ideas elsewhere. They will soon be forgotten, as will the Commonwealth. Okay, I mean, should be able to take that city fairly easily. She must have survived for research. Engineers. I kind of want to get going with my research as soon as possible. I mean, man, I lost words. So, okay. Dismiss. Go here first, because that's not good. Dismiss hint. Explore forest. What forest? Take it easy just in case. Really no damage, but that. Sneaky. we didn't lose anything. Some mana. We don't have enough to cast that. This turn anyway. Kind of sucks, but hey. Seven turn might be a bit long. A bit too long. Oh, hello to you. Manual. Save mana did wait 80, right? Yeah. For some reason I thought that's the word I'm looking for. I thought for some reason they was casting on them, but I was wrong. Search going. This may hint. Let's build that. Maybe it was a bad decision to do that, to be honest. Manual. Sounded like something broke. Damage shots. They have one range, which is dangerous. Let's start line up and move forward. If we can take out the range, it should be fine. so you can reach here. Sadly, we can't reach. Probably lose them. Yeah. Ah. Interesting. Them now. Let's see if he's stupid or smart. He's stupid. Nice. Only lost one unit. Didn't grow when I did that the other day, to be honest. Ah, oh, shit, should not have done that, I'm an idiot. Hopefully I can. Hellhound, really? Yeti was concealed in the snow. Sneaky Yeti. Manual combat. The Yeti might be a little bit of a problem, but I think we will manage. Lose them as well. Oh no, nice. Nice. Great, we have managed to secure the area. Now we can cultivate and rebuild those lands for our holy empire. The rear guard has arrived. A cannon is very useful in a siege. We can use it to take the rebel settlements. Nice. Laboratory or shrine? Laboratory. Army, in my opinion. Undead machines, elementals are not affected, okay? Vision range and that. Yeah, let's cast it on that in two turns. She will lead this workshop. Let's build that level. Mana fist, fireball, musketeers, I guess, or let's get that. Like, I'm sure I upgraded it. Is it only for the Commonwealth? Maybe it's only for the Commonwealth. Manual combat. I feel sorry for them. Oh, they died. Stay back with those long swords. Yes, you can. Kill them off. Yeah, here they come. Boom. Musketeers forward, keep forward as well. Next turn, we just unleash hell on them. Yeah. should attack with my heroes first. Hey you, can you spare some bread? We are all so hungry. The cultists care nothing for us poor folk. I was one of them before my city was destroyed, so I should know. Okay, what do they care about? Freedom from the Commonwealth. Although things are much worse than before, I don't know why they want to secede. Maybe they think finding the treasure will make this region rich enough. What treasure? I don't know, but they are pretty sure they will find it soon. Can't tell you much else. I just joined for free feasts, of course. Then the food ran out and the cultists sacked our city. Killed my buddy, Sven. That's when I fled. How about the bread? Of course, thank you. He's a kind soul. Let's see. Absorb. I mean, let's get that. Research that, I mean. Should build that just to get the spy going. Just not move too far ahead. Change workshop. Oh, no money. Yeah, let's go with that. It will probably be destroyed next turn. Turn. Yeah. I'll do. Manual. Well, I'm tired today. I stayed up way too long. Fire. Range penalty. it 2 times. Oh, it's about. You know what? Let's do that. Nice. Happiness. Good. Cast it here now to scout. Okay. Shit, yes. Population. About this quest. I have former brother of us giants have been corrupted by some cult. Sure. Let's take out them. Get that going. But we have been playing for 40 minutes, so let's stop here. Thank you for watching, and I hope I see you next time. Bye.